up in October. But yeah, this it's funny because when I was having a team of racing and then a couple of the old value cars, including the 68 car that Tom Matthews had on, spent some time in our shop and in storage, and so it's just ironic that the way my career unfolded that I spent the bulk of it.
Big racing teams, Cobra. Thank you. glass and none of these, you know, fiberglass bodies in the frame.
Thank you.